The scanner I'm using is HP DeskJet Ink Advantage 2545 all-in-one printer. It has a scanner too. Click on Scan a document in photo. A new window will pop up. My scanner settings are as follows: grayscale 300 dpi. This scanner resolution goes to higher number, but I'm fine with 300 dpi. Once done, click on Save and save it to any folder you would like. In the next video, I'll show you my tracing process.